Hello everyone, welcome back once again to the black and white videos on astrology. Today I am going to discuss more on the nodes affecting the fifth house. I don't know how many people know about the Ketu in the fifth house or Rahu in the fifth house thing. First, you need to understand what is Ketu. For example, I give you the Ketu in the fifth house. Ketu is a planet which does not have any existence. The person who has no mind is what Ketu is. Ketu means no existence. Rahu means the existence. Rahu means the existence. But that existence, I am stuck. Ketu means no existence. Still, I am stuck. Why I don't have existence? That means if the fifth house, what is fifth house? Fifth house is the house of learning, house of creation, house of creativity. Okay. House of Vedic texts, okay, Vedic books, Vedic learnings, house which enables you to control yourself, control your mind, okay. But as you know, the creation is very energetic. Whenever anything is created, it radiates so much of energy along with it. For example, a child is born. A child is a very energetic. So much of awareness, so much of consciousness, so much of play, so much of games. Because the creation, when anything is created, it has lots and lots of energy. So, when the Ketu is affecting the fifth house, that means, what is Ketu? Ketu is a thing which is highly energetic. Which Ketu is a planet which does not have any head. It is a body without a head, means which does not have any existence. There is no existence, but still I want to exist. Are you getting my point? So, now I will say, Ketu is no existence. There is no mind. Okay. Now, if I tell you people that Ketu is no mind, please focus on my words, what I want to say. When I will say the Ketu which does not have any mind, and you want to go on study, you want to study. For example, you are a very good musician, you like music. And you want to go into that field, but due to some reason your parents are forcing you to study. For example, a person who is a doctor is forcing you to go for a doctor profession, but you like music. That means your Ketu is in the fifth house. Fifth house means the energy which does not have existence, but you want to exist. You have a problem because there is no existence, because of no existence. Now your father wants to make you study the doctor's education, like you want to do go for MBBS, you want to go BHMS. So these kind of things, when you go, it is very difficult for you to sit and study, because your whole heart is going for the music. I want to go for the music. So that is the inner talent. So these my people are very much fluctuated. They are not stable minded. They want to do something, but you are forced to do something. You want to go for the music, but you are forced to study. So generally these nodes are not very good if you don't want to get education. If you are passionate to learn something, to create something, if you are only passionate, if you are passionate, then it is very good for you, because it will take you to the new heights in terms of education. But for example, if you are not passionate about the education, you are passionate about the music industry, Bollywood, and these kind of things, and you are forced to get some education, then it will be very difficult with displacement of Ketu in the fifth house, because no mind, no existence. Okay, or the existence will take a lot of time to create it. No existence, what is the meaning of no existence? The meaning of no existence is the existence which is taking long and long time to exist. For example, you want to marry at the age of 25, but due to there some non-existence of some placement of the planets, you are getting married at 30. So this means this kind of things are very much different. Okay. If you are passionate only, then go for the education. If you have the Ketu in the fifth house. If you are not passionate about the studies, please avoid education and do your own study. For example, you are a musician. I will advise, because this is my research, I will not say that you should not complete your studies. I am only saying that if you are having some kind of a inner talent, because if it is a Ketu in the fifth house, then it means you are learning from the previous life also. So if it is from the previous life, that means you have already learned a lot of things in the previous life, and you are perfect in it. That if you are interested in music, that means you have studied something in the previous life related to the music field. And in this life, you can apply those things. But if you have not studied, education. Okay. if you're not interested in education. So don't go into that. Use your inner talents and you will get success. Only I want to convey from this video is the Ketu affecting the fifth house generally wants you to pursue your passion. Okay, if you are pursuing your passion, then your education may get hampered because your mind does not have a stability to sit and study. Okay, thank you very much.